Step number one, let's go. Get your feet together. Now you've got to imagine you're going to step out over there. So you just imagine there's a cockroach over there, and you lift your right leg up and you stamp him. And once you've got him, you come back in to your first position. Now you look to your left and you see another cockroach over there. You want to get him too. So stamp. And you see you got him, you come back in. And you do it again. You look to your right, stamp that cockroach, come back in first position, step out there again, get that guy, come back in. So that's your first step of hip-hop. We're going to do the same thing on counts. You count. One, come back in two, go three, come back in four, you go five, back in, and seven, eight. Well, that was so easy. Step number one. We're going to do the same thing on counts. You count. One, come back in two, go three, come back in four, you go five, back in, and seven, eight. To your first position. Now you look to your left, and you see another cockroach over there. You want to get him too, so stamp. And you see you got him, you come back in. And you do it. You're going to step out over there. So you just imagine there's a cockroach over there, and you lift your right leg up, and you stamp him. And once you've got him, you come back in. Step number one, let's go. Get your feet together. Now you've got to imagine, again, you look to your right, stamp that cockroach, come back in first position, step out there again, get that guy, come back in. So that's your first step of hip-hop.